Late at night, and we are playing Beyond Two Souls. What is up, everybody? It's your boy, GGY, back at it with another gameplay. We are playing Beyond Two Souls in the PS4, so we will check if everything is up. Yep, subtitles. We gooch. What is this additional content bonus? I will start off new. Yes, sir.
I was born with a strange gift. The ability to see what no human being has ever seen before. It's all mixed up in my head. The images, the sounds, the smell. I need to remember. Put things in order right up to this moment. Remember who I am. If I had to say how it all began, I might just as well start here.
Oh,
I found you by the side of the road, in the middle of nowhere. Was there an accident? Did someone try to hurt you? How about a name? Someone I could contact? You must have family, friends, someone who could tell me who you are.
Hey.
You don't talk much, do you? Well, if you don't help me, I can't help you.
Hey man, did anyone see his badge? His badge number is 420.
Is that a scar? Is that recent?
Oh.
To stop them, they have no idea what they're up against. Tell them to wait until I get
there.
Oh,
isn't this guy from freaking Spider-Man, dude?
Get back to them immediately, you hear me? You've got to stop them.
Okay, pause. Oh, we can't pause. Oh, wait, let me check if my voice is okay. Is my microphone levels is good? Okay, sorry.
Goddamn fools.
I know. They're coming.
Oh, sheesh. SWAT team. Rainbow Six?
What's going on?
Bro, you brought it earlier. Where is she?
Oh, go. I'm with her shitty MP5s. With fucking laser sights. I'm sure she knows. Is the guy even looking? Like, the guy on the right's not even looking, dude. Oh, we couldn't even see. Oh shit, Noah. Oh. Oh, there goes Green Goblin.
Johnny, what have you done?
The experiment. See, I still don't know what's going on, but she has superpowers, I guess. Oh, okay, right from the start.
Ah, there you are. How you doing today, Jody? Good? I hate to bother you when you're playing and all, but I believe it's time, honey.
What is this? Oh, what the f- What is that? Do you go up again? Okay. Jeez, it's getting me nervous.
I have plenty of time to play later.
Jeez, getting me nervous out here. Look around. Like every game I play, I always look back. Hey there, Jody. Oh, what's that?
I know you're tired, Jody, but we really have to go.
Alright. So we're here. And then we're here. Are these like plushies, dog? Jesus Christ. It's like at the beginning, I'm already like nervous as hell on what's happening. Oh, I can watch TV. Oh, I have to hold it. Oh! What happened there? She turned into a chicken. Is this an actual TV show? I wouldn't mind watching this, actually. It's an actual movie?
Hurry, Jody!
I'm sorry, oh, she ran away. Is this like a, you know, a foreshadow of what's gonna happen later on in the game? Is it actually a foreshadow? I can't believe it. Well, only way to find out. That's your spoiler alert for today, guys. Right, let's go. What do we got here?
All right, Nathan's waiting for us.
Nathan Drake? Is there anything we could find here? You know, what is this? Oh, sheesh. They just watch me. You're fucking creepy.
Come on, Jody.
Creepy bastard. They're just watching me there, you fuck.
Hi, Cole.
Seriously?
Hey, Alan.
Hey, Cole. Hey, Alan. How's it going?
It's nearly ready.
Was there anything else I could, like, quick and
hello, show? Precious. Don't you look pretty today?
Yes, I do. Thank you.
Here we are.
It's gonna rain this weekend. We got a lot of rain this year.
I suppose that's true.
Hey, sir. How are you?
Come on. Hurry, Jody.
No, I couldn't even run away. Oh, what? Kill yourself.
Babysitting detail, huh, Cole?
Yeah. I'm waiting for you, honey.
Oops. I guess she's like, all right.
Hey, Jody. How's your day been so far?
Pretty good. Hey, it's Green Goblin again. You know, I don't even know his name, but I only know him as a Green Goblin. Oh, I guess that's good enough.
Okay, I'm gonna put this on now. Remember? It's just like a crown. Oh, yeah. Oh, now you're a little princess. Don't worry. Everything's gonna be fine. I'm right next to her if you need me, okay?
Man, just imagine living a life like a science experiment.
Hey, Jody, can you hear me? Okay, let's start. Kathleen is next door, and she has the same cards as you. And we're gonna get her to choose one and see if you can tell us which one she chose. You think you can do that?
Okay.
Good. All right, let's go for it. First card.
Oh, press child. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, man. What the fluff? What's going on? Is she on the other side of the room? Is it this side? Oh, wrong side. Oh, shit, man. Why is she... Oh, what the fuck? I like went inside her. She chose... Star, okay.
Next card.
I'm gonna go outside me. How far can... Oh, no, okay, we're passing out.
You feel that?
The temperature's down. He's here.
That?
He's just playing with us.
Oh, so I'm
Focus
Aiden.
Focus on the experiment.
You better stop, Aiden.
The fuck? Fuck. Dude, I didn't know I could do this. Oh, I'm such a troublemaker. What am I doing? Did I get back out? Please let me get back out. What am I doing with my life?
Oh, Craig. You okay?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. I'm fine.
You see the car, Jody?
Holy shit, dude. I did not know I could do that.
Next car.
Alright. Aiden slash Aiden. You fuck. Messing with people's shit. Wiggly lines, okay.
Very good, Jody. Let's try something else.
There's some building blocks on the table in the other room. You think you can make them fall over?
I can fall over? Alright, Aiden. Do your thing.
Good, Jody. Anything else in the room you can move?
No, that's a bit rude. In the water. Oh, that's a bit rude too. I guess. Do this one. Oh, what is this? So some other stuff I could move here, you know. I like such trolls right now.
That's it. I'm sorry, but I'm done.
Okay, Jody, honey, the experiment is over.
It's locked. The door's locked!
Kathleen, it's not locked. It's probably
get
just stuck. Give us a moment.
Get me out of here now!
Calm down, Kathleen.
Go get the door.
You have to stop now, Jody.
I did
the
stop.
Test is over. You need
leave it, I didn't don't touch anything.
Okay, Jody, honey, the experiment is over.
Jesus Christ.
It will never be over.
Hi, Aiden. Also, Aiden's always there. We just like connect with him. I mean, we could have left Kathleen alone. Well, you know what? Don't kill yourself. Kill yourself, buddy. We are now at the embassy. We haven't even made it to the prologue. Are you serious? Oh,
that's not just a feeling. Everyone is looking at us.
You're wearing a fancy schmancy dress.
This dress sucks.
Well,
I knew I should have worn something else.
It actually looks good.
This is perfect.
Yeah, buddy. Is that
you
Aiden?
Look great.
Hey, go give him a little bit of a tease.
Act natural. If anyone speaks to you, just smile.
So do you want me to act natural, or do you want me to smile?
I didn't know you had a sense of humor.
Only when I'm scared to death.
Ryan, I'm delighted you could attend.
Always a pleasure, Sheikh Ahmed. I'd like you to meet my assistant.
Yalla.
I was unaware that American diplomacy was undertaken with such disarming charm.
Aha.
Mine, Elizabeth.
Yes.
I give you back your host. We'll talk later on that.
Until then, Ryan.
He hates me. All the time he was imagining my head on a stick. He found you charming.
I should be flattered.
Yeah, I'm gonna shake some hands, blend in, find some more quiet. You know what you have to do.
Ambassador, you're a sight for sore eyes.
What do I have to do?
I need to find a quiet place.
Oh, well. Well, I went back into Aiden mode. A quiet place. Shh. La 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 bamba. Oh, jokes, they're not Mexicans. Can we pick up get something to eat? You know, if you can't. What does this say? Male and female. Okay, female. Over here. Can we have a look? A bit of a peek. Yeah. Look at that. Look at that outfit. You know what I'm saying? Looks over here. Oh, hi there. Look at this camera work. Fuck this. Holy shit. Fuck.
Aiden. Aiden, are you ready? There's a large painting in one of the rooms upstairs. Behind it is a safe. The documents we're looking for are inside. But there are guards and cameras, so you have to be careful. You got it?
Alright, let's go. Oh, I couldn't even get there. Wow, we actually have to get out.
Hurry, Aiden. It hurts like hell when you're too far away. An office with a portrait of the Sheik. This is the place.
I don't want to fuck that up. Can I not get in here?
Crap. You gotta distract the guard first.
Okay. How are we gonna fucking distract the guard?
You're heavy!
Okay. Nobody will be able to monitor the main office now. We should be safe.
Fuck.
The painting. Find it, Aiden.
Fuck, man. Unlock the bonus. What the fuck was that? Switch. It's not an IS.
Now we have to read the documents. Make it quick. I can't hold on much longer. Okay, now don't move.
Well, I won. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck me. My nose is bleeding, guys. This is looking bad.
هل من أحد هناك؟ الرجاء، الخروج من هناك على الفور.
ولكن ماذا تفعل هنا؟ إنها مراحة السيدات. انصرف من هنا أيها المنحرف.
انصرف.
Good enough, buddy. Wash your face first, though. Probably get a towel next too. No, we can't. I know why, you faggots. These pots. Finish. Ah, oh, yes, you know what? Finish the mission, maybe. With Aiden. Oh, I could have done it. I could have done it with, like, going in. I see. I know, if we play without the Sheik, you know, we're undetected, you know what I'm saying? Being stealthy is healthy. The party. Alright, so these are like fragments of my memory, I guess.
Listen, I'm not sure. Maybe I shouldn't go.
Jody, you've been begging me for weeks. You're not gonna back up now.
I don't know anybody there. They might all hate me, and stress is awful. Let's just go.
Just take a deep breath. There's no reason to panic. It's just a birthday party. I'm sure everybody will like you. You'll have fun, maybe meet some new friends.
Yes, meet some new friends, guys.
Go on.
Yeah, let's go. Let's go.
Oh, don't forget your present. It's a book of poetry by Poe. It's 50 years old and very rare. I'm sure she'll like it.
Oh.
Don't worry. It's going to be all right. I'll pick you up at 5. Have fun.
Yes, Mr. Green Goblin. It's so fucking cold right now. Holy shit, man. So what is it? Let's get the place. Oh, no, we can't. Oh, so I can't go that far. Can we actually not go inside with Aiden?
Jody, come in.
Hi.
Hey, Kirsten, you come in. I gotta go. Come in, Jody. Don't be shy. Hey, Jody, right? Come on, we're in the living room. Some girls from my school and the least dorky guys we could find. Oh, is that a present for me? Cool. Thanks.
I'm off, darling. Look after your friends and don't do anything stupid, all right?
Sure, Mom. Whatever you say. Finally, she gets the hint. Hey everyone, this is Jody. She's in Unit 4 with Mom.
Unit 4? The paranormal department?
Ooh, what'd you do there? Bend spoons or speak to dead people? Stuff like that?
No. Woo! Party time! I'll get the beer. Guys, do the shutters. Girls, do the candles. And Jody, you can take care of the music. Let's get crazy!
Now, where's the music at?
Garbage is that? Slide over.
Wow.
We'll put on something from this century. Something really popping.
Oh shit, is that Notre Dame? That is Notre Dame. Whoa.
Mom doesn't even go into my room anymore. She's totally oblivious.
Kirsten, you're a genius.
Jody, you want one?
Yeah, you know what? Let's pop a can, pop
yeah,
a can.
Cool, sure.
Yeah, pop, pop, pop one, pop, pop one.
Hey, don't choke on it. I bet it's your first time.
No, I've had some before.
Of course you have.
You know what, you fuck. Some crazy shit upstairs, you know what I'm saying? Look at that dance moves, dude. What the fuck? Yeah. Look at that shit. Yeah, we kept dancing on this. We don't stop around here. We don't stop. We just keep dancing. We dancing out here. We dancing. And it's time to stop. Oh, what a bunch of sad cats.
What's up?
What is this?
No, thanks.
Oh, it's a bit of a smell. You know, we don't give it a bit of a geese out here. To do their mission. All right, well, let's just take a seat. I don't know what the hell I'm doing.
Jody, right?
Yeah, how's it going?
I've never seen you at school before. You don't take classes on bass?
I'm in a different program with my own teacher. It's kind of boring. I never get to see people my age. I suppose I've gotten used to it.
So you work with Kirsten's mother?
I've never met Kirsten before. Her mom works at my unit, and that's why I was invited.
I used to live in London before I moved here 2 years ago. And you? Where did you live before?
Oh, you know what? Oh, it's a tough decision. Should I lie or tell the truth?
On the base. I've always lived there. I was born there.
Do you have any hobbies? Anything you do for, like, fun? I surf any chance I get, and I play in a band with a bunch of friends. And you, what are you into?
Nothing special. I read a lot. Boring, I guess.
Can I ask you something? Why are you in Unit 4?
I'd rather not talk about it.
Sorry, I'm so stupid. I hope I haven't, like, upset you or anything.
No, that's okay.
Slow dance. Are you up for it?
You know what, Nat?
Sure.
We actually have to tell the controller, are you serious?
You know, I'm sure you hear this all the time, but you're really pretty, you know?
Ironic.
Do you say that to all the girls you meet?
Yeah, we gotta play like an actual girl, guys. Role play.
There's something special about you.
Oh.
I guess you could say that.
Oh, we out here getting. You know what, we're about to move hands here. Oh shit. You gotta curve this nigga. You gotta curve.
Oh. Dance, Matt, but I think I'll pass.
You gotta curve this ninja.
Guys, why doesn't Jody give us a demonstration of her super mega powers?
No,
great
no,
idea.
No,
I'd pay to see that.
Ugh, forget it. It's just a little bull.
Yeah, come on, Jody. Show us what you can do.
Okay, Jody. You up for demonstration?
No. I don't have powers.
I told you so, guys. It's all bullshit.
Right, okay, guys. It's time to eat that delicious cake and, most important, to open my birthday gifts.
I'm gonna give her a bit of a surprise, a bit of a tease.
Actually, the cake can wait. I'm opening my gifts first.
I'm so hungry right now. I'm like walking around.
Love,
it's like
Jen.
3:30 in the morning.
I bet it's knee socks. A thong! Just exactly what I needed.
I can stop stealing your mom's.
And improve your chances of finding a decent boyfriend.
My future lover wants to thank you for making his life more interesting.
Oh, here we go.
What is that?
An old book. It smells funky.
It's a really rare collection. Poems by Edgar Allan Poe.
Edgar Allan who?
What, did you steal this from your grandpa's library?
No, and it's really rare.
Yeah, just like your dress.
what a bunch of scum.
Is this a joke? I can't believe you came all the way to my birthday party just to give me this old crap.
And she thinks she's so clever. But she's just a little lab rat.
A freaky little lab rat.
Yeah. She's been following me around like a puppy all evening. Begging for it.
Oh. And she's a slut, too.
Alrighty.
I wanted to invite her. My mom made me.
Yeah, she's a slut. A slut and a witch. We should, like, do something to her.
What do you do with witches? You burn them.
Ah! Get her!
Oh, jiggle. That's like jiggle my freaking controller.
Please, let me out! The first moment I saw her. I'm begging you, please let me out! Please!
Did someone say cake?
Please!
Yeah,
I
all this cooking
out.
Is making me
please,
hungry.
I get out. I'm
yeah, let's get this party
please,
started.
Aiden. I like. You fuckers, you know?
Get me out of here, please.
What? Fuck these guys.
Go, Aiden.
You fucking scums. Like, can I turn this shit on? Can we burn them? We can't. Oh, he's scum. Scums.
Well done. Very funny, Steven.
Hey, it wasn't me. I didn't do it this time.
Shit, that's crazy. I'm getting out of here.
Don't leave me alone. Okay, wait for me.
door. It won't open.
It's impossible. Try harder.
I'm telling you, it's locked.
Keep calm. There's no reason to panic.
Calm.
The windows. Try the windows. They're locked.
Guys, this is a joke. It's really not.
Oh, shit, we knocked her out.
What was that?
Oh,
I'm not staying here.
I fucked her up, dude. Oh, scum. Oh, GG.
What are you doing, Aiden? You're going too far. You've got to stop.
I'm gonna get, you know, we don't want to smoke. We out here hit our powers. Tech team. Oh, I wasn't the only one. It's like 76%. I shouldn't have set the house on fire. Oh, what time is it? 3:39. Okay. To the first interview. Oh, that's like ages ago. Like the very start. Let me get out, please.
He seems really nice. Go
Go on, he wants to meet you. Go on, hurry up. I'll be right here, sweetheart.
You fuck. What is
Jody,
this?
He's waiting for you.
Oh, we got a bonus. Wow. Oh, bonus alert. Let's go.
Hello, Jody. Come in. My name is Nathan. Nathan Dawkins.
Well, I thought that's Green Goblin.
For us to have a little chat, get to know each other a little better. That is, if it's okay with you, of course.
They're pretty boring books. To be honest, I haven't read them all. How about you? You like to read?
That's a photo of a paranormal event I studied. That table moved 5 millimeters in 3 days on its own. We filmed it and sped up the images so we could see the movement. Interesting, huh?
Well, 5 millimeters.
You can sit down if you like.
Maybe not. Around more. University of Camden. Hang around here, you fuck. Alright, also I decided to sit down. Alright. Whoops.
You like it? You can have it if you want.
Can I take it? Oh, okay, I can't take it. No. Oh.
Jody, my job is to study strange events and then try to explain them. Like the things that happen around you, right, Jody? Your mother tells me you have an invisible friend. This friend, has he been with you a long time?
Oh, yes.
Since you were born? Is he a ghost? Or a spirit of someone who passed away?
I don't know.
Can you draw him from me?
I'm actually curious what he looks like. Oh, we have to hold it. What? Is that what we have to hold it? Got to tap.
Mind if I take a look?
Yeah, why not?
So, this thing is your friend, and he's connected to you with some kind of cord. Is he here right now? Can you tell him to do something?
Gearbox.
You tell him what to do, and it happens.
I don't tell Aiden what to do. No one does. He's like a lion in a cage. We're tied together. He can't go away. That makes him really angry. It's not my fault. I want him to leave too. It can be really scary sometimes.
Did he do that to you?
No, that was the monsters.
Monsters. Well, holy shit. Well, holy shit. I cannot believe it. Monsters? Alright. Next one should be my last chapter. Before I go out and do my assignment and play another one next time, I guess.
Study and sleep for the next 3 years. Training starts tomorrow at 5 a.m.
All right. 3 years.
Jesus.
All right, here we go. Let's warm up. Go.
Momentum to swing across. Hurry!
Come on. Come on. Oh.
That's it, Holmes. Come on. I haven't got all day.
One. I suck, dude. What the fuck am I doing? Oh.
Let's start again.
Absolute. Awful. Oh, fuck. That's harder than I thought. Ah, yes. Peak performance. Oh, what happened?
Take cover. Aim, shoot. Advance to the next cover.
Oh, what? Oh, shit. Peak performance, baby. Peak performance.
Excellent, Jody.
The fuck is that?
Okay, recruit. Now get rid of those oil drums. Good. Let's keep going.
You know what? Can we try that again? Oh, sheesh. Perfect soldier. Oh, fuck me. He was moving downwards with the right stick. What? I thought he moved down. Yeah, look at that. You guys are fucking scumbags with this game. Absolute scumbags with this game. Oh. Jesus Christ. The perfect soldier. The perfect soldier. Oh my fucking god, dude. I can't believe I got like clothesline like that. Oh, cross over there, go learn my lessons. Get up.
Move it, recruit. It's not a fucking Sunday stroll.
Alright, I'm moving, alright. Fucking QTEs, I swear to god. Oh. Ati? Oh, there's some stretches. Oh. There's some of the splits. What? It's harder than it looks. There it is. Them orbs, man. Oh, whoops. Whoops. I'm like dead as fuck. What? What? Are you serious? What? I'm like tapping it though, I'm tapping it. Oh, whoa, are you serious? The perfect soldier. Oh, the perfect soldier. The perfect soldier. Oh, jiggle. The perfect soldier. Oh, armbar. How are we going for the armbar? Armbar. Yeah. Oh, okay, she left.
Not bad. Bad.
I guess I'm sleep on. Absolute exhausting. Oh, yes. Rainbow Six. Oh, I actually like knocked the guy out. Looking around, nothing here. No one's trying to sneak up. Oh, someone is trying to sneak up. Okay. Oh shit. Jesus Christ. The perfect soldier. Okay. The perfect soldier. Ain't no recruit, baby. What can I do? Just check this dude. Perfect soldier.
Not bad, Jody. But if this wasn't an exercise, you'd be dead by now.
If this wasn't an exercise, you wouldn't even be able to open your big mouth, Ryan.
Congratulations, Operative Holmes. You made it. Welcome to the agency.
Thank you, sir.
Whoa.
Yeah, Jody. Welcome to the agency.
Hey, looks like you
Great
made
job,
it.
Jody. Congratulations.
Brilliant. Yeah, the boys. The perfect soldier. Oh, I actually got that achievement called the perfect soldier. Wow. Jesus Christ, I can't believe it. I cannot believe it. Well, that is me for today. Thanks guys for watching and see you next episode. That was like a good 2 hours? 1 hour? 1.5 hour? But see you guys later.